Listen, if I'm lucky, I will make $150 not missing nothing. I just want to complain. Shit, I did YouTube almost 4 years and didn't get paid, so it is what it is, man. Y'all can see me and I can eat from right here instead of having it turn and picking up and chewing, where I can just sit in front of my mic and eat. It took me so long that my chips are kind of soggy, but they're still strong. But I like them when they're really, really crunchy. They're not as crunchy as they could be, though. But it is what it is. They're still good. Son today. They say, Daddy, you still be at work? I'm like, yeah, baby. You want to come over here so bad, but I don't have a car to get them and take them where I need to, you know, whenever I want to get them. I don't have a car right now. So, whenever I get a car, they'll be here a little bit more. Because I know he wants to get away from his mom's house for a minute. It's so sad that I can't just, you know, pick him up right now. Probably gonna need some more chips. There's a big one. trying to get it done. Buying nothing but fresh fruits and fresh vegetables, period. Like, that's it. Some of you might ask me, do I miss meat? And the answer is no, I do not miss meat whatsoever, okay? So good. I'm almost done, y'all. I'm sad. But I can take the rest of it to work, and I need to hurry up with this video. Well, fuck it. I'll go. I think that store closed at 10. That one closed at 9. It's 8:21. I'll just have to go to the other store. It's gonna be the end of the video. Thank you guys for watching. appreciate you. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. If you're new, shout out to the Grit Squad.